half of the flights in all of the world are 500 nautical miles or less. And when you break that down a little bit further, what you find is that roughly 20% of all air travel is 250 nautical miles per less. In that subset of air travel, you find that the aircraft that dominate that route length are very similar in shape and size to Alice, right? So they're comparable aircraft.